Of late, rumor mills had it that Suzanne's apparent extramarital affair is the reason behind Hrithik and her 17-year-old relationship coming to an end. And now, reports claim that the mystery man in Suzanne's life is a Dubai-based businessman. Hrithik's estranged wife is apparently in a relationship with the businessman who is also financing her charcoal project. We wonder if Suzanne hinted towards her newfound love when she gave out the statement post the separation with Hrithik. She said, "I still believe in love and have a feeling that happy things are in store for me in the future. With time, one has to move on in life." We wonder what Hrithik has to say about this.